People are getting kicked out of this pharmacy for taking photos. So I decided to investigate.